Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck.
And I'm AC Gamer.
And today we're playing Astroneers.
Dun dun dun!
What?
And for those of you who have seen our videos of our single player missions, this is a co-op one where you start your world and you ask somebody to join. You give them an invite and they're able to join the game into yours. It's actually pretty cool. They come down in a spaceship just like yours. Did you feel that? Did you feel the vibrations when you were coming down? Did you see a little video clip of it?
Yeah, I saw it. But for a minute, I thought I was going to actually have my own little guy, a little house, and we can add double places and stuff.
Oh, yeah, because it landed just like this little module right here, and then it took off and left him all by himself. So we are stranded here on a world that is unlike any other, guys. And we're going to go ahead and start exploring. Now, the first thing that we need is Compound. Compound is the number one tool in this game that you're going to use pretty much more than anything else, especially right off the bat.
All right, I found resin. I'll get resin. You get compound because we need resin to expand our base.
Yeah, and then the compound to expand that. So I got some compound right over here. So we're going to go ahead and collect this. Now, I am using the Xbox 360 controller, and it is the X key to go ahead and use my weapon. What about yours? You're using the keyboard, right?
Yeah, I'm just using my mouse to use it, to harvest. And kind of need to probably get some tethers going ASAP.
Mm-hmm. That's exactly what I was thinking the first thing we'll do.
And some solar panels, two solar panels for each of us. Because this harvesting without the solar panels is bad.
It's rough. It's rough. Either solar panels or the wind generator one, which is actually still pretty nice. Jeez, this is taking forever.
Ooh, I was low on
oxygen.
Okay, so yeah. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and expand.
Now you know you can expand these tables in any route that you want.
It didn't harvest anything.
Didn't it? Put out your gun again? No, it sure didn't.
What in the world? It destroyed the resource, but it didn't actually loot the thing.
Let's come back out here and check it out together and see if I can watch you actually get it and if it freaks out while I'm watching. This is the first time we've ever done multiplayer, so maybe there might be a little bug with it.
Hopefully it's on the ground?
I don't know. Where'd you go for it?
It's right over here. You'll see the hole.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
So there's a little bit left over there.
Over where?
Right on the other side here.
See, I don't see anything there.
You don't see anything there?
Uh-uh. I don't see anything here.
Oh, my goodness. This may be a problem. If you can't see what I'm seeing...
That might be why you're not getting anything. What if you come over here where I'm at? Go back to the base because our oxygen's pretty low.
Yeah.
And I'll show you something on my map that I see and see if you can see it as well. And if you can, then maybe there's just going to be a few glitches on yours. If not, then we're seeing completely different things. And that's going to be pretty rough.
Yeah.
Okay, so right over here we've got resin. Sticking out of the ground.
Okay, you see these, resin?
You see these three little nodes? Like I'm standing right on top of them.
Yeah, I see some nodes of resin. So I try see these, compound.
Yeah, the compound is
right
what I was going
like
after.
Like a lot of it.
Yeah,
still.
That's what I was going after. If you want to try to get some of the compound or the resin.
Oh, well, let me try to just do a small bit. Yeah, I shouldn't be harvesting, I guess.
What? No. There's not anything left there. Try getting some of this over here. I haven't harvested any of this, so anything you see should still be here. I think maybe you're seeing a little bit of delay, a little bit of lag in... There you go. Yeah, you got that? I see it
okay,
on your,
I
see it on there.
That.
Watch out your oxygen, you're pretty low. Okay, so it works, it's just for some reason you're getting a few little glitches where there's nothing there. So I guess you just have to watch the back.
Oh, jeez. Oh my.
Are you almost out?
Camera control is going to be a problem. It is a little bit laggy.
I would just say watch your weapon, and if it actually shows the stuff you're looting, on your weapon, then you're pretty safe. Otherwise, there may be some problems to it. It doesn't look like there's anything left over here. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't get a full compound.
Did you were you going after compound or resin?
Resin. I mean, I didn't get a full resin off of that.
There might be more over there. Let me heal. Where are you
heading? I'll go this way. Okay. And
there's something straight out there. You see it, the purple, in this direction?
Yeah.
I don't know what that is.
That's a resin node.
Oh, okay, well then that's definitely
good. That will give you a lot of resin.
And that's there on my screen, and I haven't touched it yet, so you should be able to get something out of that.
Hopefully it doesn't waste it. Because I saw all kinds of resin.
Yeah, see, there wasn't anything there on mine.
Alright, so let's get this gun out. And let's see if this thing fills up.
Okay, so I got two compounds. Over here. Now, every place that you start, guys, is going to be completely different. Wow. You can start underground. Did you get a lot?
No, it's... I mean, this thing should have enough. It's completely empty now. And I don't even have one full thing yet.
You got to remember, we've been playing on guys that are extremely powerful with the amount of power that they have and everything else. It could just be something as simple as that.
You should be able to get... one whole thing. Oh my goodness, I have no clue where the building is. And I am okay.
I see. Yeah, you're going for it.
I'm suffering. I'm suffocating.
Are you already?
Yeah. Yep.
All right, let me make some tethers and put that down.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're almost there, dude. You're almost there. Don't die. Not like you lose anything when you die, but still.
I died.
Oh man. Okay, so here's some compounds. I'll throw that on the ground. You can make a solar reactor out of it or something. I'm going to make a tether. See the lag on your end, man. Whew, that is severe. That is crazy.
Wait a minute.
What's up?
It's telling me I can place a tether when I don't have any tethers.
Maybe it's freaking out because I have tethers.
I don't know what to do about this, man.
Are you not able to ignore it, or?
I mean, if I can't, like, if I can't,
like I gave you resources, right? Are you able to make something out of it?
The resources, I was able to make a dish out of it, but if I can't harvest at all.
What if I harvest everything and bring you back resources? Like, is that something that's still working? Is the manufacturing part? Like, the resources I gave you?
Yeah, it allowed me to make...
Because it is still, you know, in early access. Like, they're still making changes to it, so...
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, storm coming in.
We've got a problem.
All right, I'm coming in. Coming back. Remember, you can get inside the house if you need to. Only one of us
can.
No, you can get in there.
I'm digging down.
Dun, 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 dun. All right, do you have oxygen out there?
I'll
try to make it to you. Put one there.
I have a half a tank of oxygen.
Oh, I'm about to die. I'm going to die in here.
Are you?
I'm coming down. Oh, they got me. They got me, coach.
Wow, I can't even...
Oh, it's killed me again!
Yeah, it's probably gonna kill me.
It got me before I could even get inside. Woo! Okay, I'm inside. Go down. Go down behind the base or something. Get in on this side. Get in on this side.
Oh my goodness. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, hide behind... There you go. You're going the right way. Woo! Yeah, this is bad luck right here for both of us.
Yeah, it is.
Just gonna chill here nice and safe and let the other astronaut out there be like, you on your own, man. Yeah, I tried getting down in the hole that you were digging. Didn't quite make it there. So there's some resources over here. Do you see them on the ground? The compounds?
One second.
And the tethers? There's two compounds there and two tethers? Or one tether? Right in front of me?
Yeah, they're really tiny.
Yeah, super tiny. I think it's because they're supposed to be on a backpack, And I died so many times, I lost the backpack. Although yours is still down there. You still have your backpack down there. Okay, so you got those. Let me go and get some more resources for us and see if I can find some resin. Because got to have that to start with. But it's usually pretty easy. My last one was super easy to get. All right, got some resin. Got another thing of resin. I got three things of resin. Okay, I'm on my way back.
And yeah, I'm having problems picking up this compound. There we go.
You got it? All right. Come back over here. I will drop this on the ground. Let me know if these are normal size ones that you can see, and if you have trouble picking these up. Once we get some tables, though. Now, one thing that I was told to do is when you build these things with the resin, to go ahead and build two or three of these and then put the table at the end. Because it acts like storage. But it does cost you more resources in the end. So there's three resin there. I'll get us some more. And I'll let you be the one that designs the base however you want. You want to put two or three tables, you can do it. If you don't, you don't have to. But I will do the
I'd say we do at least two. Oh, come on, resin.
Get a whole bunch more compound over here. Oh, you know what? I need to make a battery solar. There we go. I need to make the solar. Don't have much of a choice. We need the energy because it's just taking too long for any of the other stuff. Generator, we need copper for that. I can make a beacon, aluminum, solar, battery. Nope, that's going to be it for now. There we go. Oh, yeah, compound, baby. Now, when you guys dig these holes, I have found it best to leave yourself a way in and a way out. But remember, it's not just you that needs a way out. Sometimes it's your vehicle as well. So you're going to want a nice, smooth slope. At least until later on when you have the ability to actually be able to put down land instead of take it off. Which definitely happens at some point down there. Are you able to pick those up? Have you done it already or no?
Yeah, I've made two tables. Now I'm gonna, or not two tables, but two of those things.
You want me to put resources on these things, or leave them on the ground?
I was gonna.
Let me just toss these here. I'll let you. If you have a storage area, you want me to throw these in instead? Let me know so I don't still throw them in your way all the time. Okay, we're going back. Tethers, guys. Tethers are the amazing thing that I didn't know about at the very beginning of the game. And I ended up trying to make it where I just ran as far as I could before I ran out of air. And that was my limit. Definitely not the way to go.
Do you have
energy?
One more resin?
I don't. That's all the resin I got for now until it recharges, which it will at some point.
Okay. Gonna
got us some energy just in case you want to do some building with that resin. There has to be one out here. No, it's just compounds. Be kicking myself. It's getting nighttime, so harvesting is gonna come to a halt as my solar panels do no longer gather energy at night, and it's just going to stop me from being able to mine anything. There we go, a few more of those. Nothing in there. Let's come back. So you need just more resin?
Yeah, I just need more resin. I'm going to try to see. Okay, I see you out there.
Oh, check it out. There's a planet coming up. That is cool. There's two planets. There's a moon and a planet. And it looks like the moon is closer.
That's our moon, and then
that planet. Dust storm. Oh.
Not again.
Yeah, we are not in a good spot. Okay, let me dig straight down here. All right, get in this hole, man.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Leg. And we're going to put a tether if we have to.
Well, I got the tethers above us. So we should be good. Let's turn the camera if we can a little bit. There we go. I think that should be nice and smooth up. How's the wind going up here? Still raging pretty hard.
Not seeing the rocks yet.
Still going pretty hard.
Oh, there they go. There's the rocks.
So I'm going to dig a little deeper while we're down here.
Might find a tunnel.
Maybe, or we'll make one.
I mean, we might find... Oh, there's some compound right there.
Yep,
unless
sure
you're
is.
Not seeing that compound.
No, I see it. I got it. Oh, there it goes. There's the tunnel.
Yep.
That's pretty deep in there.
I don't want to fall.
Yes, that's why I'm digging into it right there.
Oh, jeez. Oh,
battery power. It sounds like it passed.
Yep.
Yeah, it's gone. So it's a nice little place for us to go down every time the storm comes in. And there's a storm right there, guys. Look how big that is. That looks very, very deadly. Okay, more compound. Right there, and there. Nice. Okay, now I'll go back and see if I can get us some resin from this resin node. Now, on my map, the very first one that I started, I had a compound node. So, I don't know if I would say we're lucky this time because we have a resin one. I don't think that's lucky. I think the compound node would probably be more useful. But if you can get a node for pretty much anything in this one, I think you're gonna have some good luck. Power. All right, power is completely maxed. Let's see, what is this stuff? More compound? All right. Hope you guys like compound.
Compound can be used for so much.
Later on, it definitely can be used for a lot, but at the very beginning, you're really only using it for tethers, which, you know, if you're able to make tethers and you want to set some down, that's something, you know, you can do back there and set off a path
that's
and stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm looking for more resin, because we're going to need resin to make all of our buildings or all of our platforms to then build off of.
Mm-hmm. 25 oxygen. I gotta get closer, guys. Gotta get closer. There we go. Alright, I got another 5 compounds.
Getting all kinds of compounds, man.
It's all I'm seeing is compounds. There's just bucket after bucket after bucket of compounds right now.
One thing I'm not seeing a lot of is plants.
Which ones?
Plants.
They're all around us.
No, I don't mean that. I mean, like, the big plants where you can actually take the seeds off of them.
Oh, yeah, those are going to be inside caves. Where did you go? You went that direction. All right. Anything over in that direction?
Not yet.
There's some oxygen over there, the oxygen node.
Yeah, I see that.
I brought you some more tethers.
Oh, I got tethers. I got tethers, my friend. Actually, I only have 2 more things of them.
Ah, here we go. Here's some resin.
You see resin?
Uh-huh. Well, it was kind of hard because it was sticking out of the rocks, but... Yeah, got another node. Or not another node, but another... There's some right there. Come on, let me harvest, man. I have no energy for it. Sweet. Let me look out here. yeah, I can't wait till I get more energy. It takes too long. Yeah, I don't see anything else over here.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
What, you found some?
I found 2 sources of research.
That
thing over there, and then this plant right here should have a thing under it.
Yeah, look at this. We found a ship. You see it?
Yeah.
And the ship's always got something on them. Oh yeah, look at that.
Yeah, I'll take this back to the base if you wanna meet me over there.
Come on, where's my... What is that? Okay, what? So we have... Oh,
there's a cave over here.
We got two unknown items, man. If we research these two right here, we'll get those items, whatever they are.
Yep. There's a cave right here, too, so this is a good entry point for going underground and getting some aluminum and some titanium.
Right. Oh, and I found a big spot of resin.
Did you?
Yeah, let me go ahead and mine all this.
Yeah.
There we go.
Because we really can't research anything until we have the resin anyway.
Okay. These are big nodes, man. Not these little tiny itty-bitty ones. Okay, so I got 5 so far, and I'm not even done.
Nice. 5 things of them?
Uh-huh. Maybe 6 by the time my energy goes back up.
Crazy.
This is your find right here, man. You led us over here. I would never have gone out in this direction. It didn't seem like there was very much.
I figured I should go in a direction we haven't gone before.
Right.
And I saw the oxygen out there, so I wasn't really worried about it. Plus, the tethers are nice.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's see. We're going with this little dude. Now, to take these back, guys, until you get a vehicle that you can put them on, you actually have to carry them back. You cannot put this on your backpack. Obviously, it's way, way too big, but... Yeah, let me take
here,
this
back. Let me carry that, and then if you want to go ahead and build the thing, or go get more stuff.
Yeah, let me get the other research one that we have here, and then I'll take that back with you. That way we can go back there at the same time.
Yeah, I'm going to... Well, while you're doing that, then I'm going to just check to see what's at the entrance of this cave.
All right.
And, okay, good.
You got some tethers on you? Because I can throw one more down.
Yeah, you're right here already.
Yeah, I'm right with you.
Alright, 1 second. Let me go ahead and throw a tether down there.
Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, guys. Can you imagine playing this with like 16 people? I don't know what the limit is, but...
I think it's like 4 or 5, probably. But even if it was 16, that'd be crazy.
Heck yeah.
You'd lag out the server.
Depending on whose game you're playing it on, I guess.
No, I mean just all the building and everything that goes on.
Oh, yeah, I guess that could be it. But, you know, as they get more and more done on the game, it's going to, you know, refine it and make it where, you know, it can do so much more with less processing. So that's going to be pretty cool. Just like with any game, TerraTech used to be the same way. I played that one for a long time, and when it first came out, you know, it just couldn't do very much. It kind of maxed out at a very, very low rate, and once they kind of refine that, man, that what it can do now is pretty crazy. What do you see down there? You see anything good?
I see some plants down here, so I might be able to bring another bulb up or another research. I'm seeing these weird looking I don't know what you call it. Oscillating plants.
Mm-hmm.
They just look weird.
Might be something to it. What is that? There's more resin over there. More resin down here. Jeez, we hit the honey hole when it came to resin.
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and bring up this plant, and we'll meet you over there.
All right, I already dropped off a whole bunch of resin, as well as all the ones other than that one research thing that you were carrying back.
Okay.
Solar panels are down right now. I'll try to get a little bit more, and then I'll take off and go back.
I think one of the first things we should build is the wind generator thing. Just because of... It always feels like it's nighttime It feels like there is not very long of a daytime going on.
Ah, oh, crap. I picked up one here. Didn't even know you could do that. I had no idea you could pick those things back up.
Are you didn't?
Nah, I thought once you put them down, you put them down. The only thing I have about the wind is if you're not out in the open, you don't get a lot of it.
Yeah.
So, I mean, both of them would be nice, but I guess it depends on what resources we have. But I'm going to leave that up to you, man. You're managing that. We have a node right next to us that is energy. So I don't think energy is going to be a problem, to be honest. We can just go over there and grab that anytime we want.
Plus, once we get into the cave systems, there's always energy, and there's always oxygen, too. Okay. So if you want to do some exploring away from the tether, I wouldn't say to explore too far away from it, because...
Okay, I keep gathering resources.
Oh, is it aluminum that we need for...
For the vehicles? Well, for a truck, anyways. I'm not sure if that's,
No, for the, trying to think what it's called. Come on.
The solar panels?
Generator. Generator takes... No, copper. It takes copper for the generator. If we can get, copper and get a generator going. Wow, so much resin.
yeah, and I haven't even mined all of it, dude. There's way more. So if you want to use every little bit of that, there's still tons. The size of the node, I think, makes a difference because the nodes over here are amazing size, dude. It's just massive. Massive in proportion. This is a honey hole. We found a good spot.
Okay, so we'll go ahead and move.
Alright, let me see if I can go get some of that energy right there. Should be able to. Come on, go. Oh, I found another. Yeah.
What in the world is this thing doing over here? May have a problem, boss.
Alright, I found another spot where we can do some research stuff, so once you get those, I know exactly where to go.
So we need... I think we have enough. I'm gonna go ahead and make a, researcher first. And then we'll go ahead and make,
What are you gonna make? Research and then?
And then make a, if you get back over here at any time, tell me if you hear this noise.
What type of noise?
It's like things are hitting on some kind of rock or something.
Alright, I'll head over there in a second. Let's see if I can finish up this resin over here.
I don't know what in the world is going on with that. Alright,
Yeah, leave that there.
Okay. What am I looking for?
Yeah, this is gonna be cool, man. I can't wait. Because we got two people in here, guys. Never done that before. One person out mining while the other one's doing all their other stuff. I do hear, like, somebody's knocking into something.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like to me.
Like somebody's building something.
Oh, I think I know where it is.
What'd you do?
I think there is a resin...
Stuck bottle. Underneath something?
Yeah.
What'd you make over here? You made a solar? Oh, you did.
Yeah, I'm gonna throw another one on there.
I don't think I ever made one that small. Is that the one off of your backpack?
Yep.
I didn't know you could take those off. I know you can make ones directly for this. Oh, yeah, there it is right underneath.
You got it?
I think it will let me grab it. There we go.
Nice.
Okay, so that's research?
Yeah, that's research. I'm going to go ahead and make a, I don't know, what are you thinking?
What do you mean?
Oh my goodness. Oh.
Sorry, geez. I was picking that up. I didn't know you had one in your hand.
It's just really slow on my side. All right, let's see what we got in this one.
This is the very first one I ever did right here. Oh, yeah, give us solar panels. Yeah, fuel condenser. No, it's not the same thing. Well, now you have to do the print shop, so we can see what we can actually build.
Yep.
I'm gonna pull down some more tethers over here in the direction I think we should go, and see if I can get to that next little area where there's some research stuff. I'll see how much is over there. There's more than a little bit. Maybe we can get both of us over there at the same time and get that stuff going.
Yeah.
But hopefully there's not too much. It's resin. Okay.
Come on, man. Snap into place for me. Go. I think I'm going to go, since we have so much resin, I think I'm going to extend out because we need more space.
Jeez. I just found some kind of like air balloon thing that blew up as soon as I got next to it. Gave me some resources.
Huh. Let's
see if I can pick it up. No, it's still here. I don't know what that is. Like an airdrop or something. Can't do anything with it, though. It'd be cool to be able to research that.
Compliment.
Pick it up. No, it doesn't let me select it. Hmm.
Okay, smelter. Doing that now.
You doing the smelter?
Yeah. So if we want to start doing some underground stuff, we can do that.
There we go. All right. Give me some energy. Okay, that should be good. All right, got one more box there. What'd you get out of the other research? Or have you done them yet?
Oh, I haven't done it yet. Okay. I was
got another one over there. Well, I did not find this many broken up ships on my map. Okay. Let's bring this back, guys. Oxygen 50%. Dun 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 dun. So talk us through what you're doing, man.
All right, so I'm now doing research. Got the smelter pulled up. The only thing that I saw that was available for smelting, though, was titanium. Okay, give us something good.
Ooh, I can see really it over there in the distance.
Really like the solar panels.
Truck?
I don't...
Oh, truck, yeah.
We got the truck?
Yeah, we did.
Nice.
That's going to be epic. We don't have the resources for it. We're going to have to go down in the cave to do that, but...
Yep.
Let's see. What are you going to get out of that one? Most of those plant ones, to be honest, I get resources.
Thank you for... Yeah, the one that I just got the truck on was a plant.
Was it?
Yeah.
Filters,
nice. Can definitely use those if we run into some hostile plantage. All right, is it? It's not refilling. All right.
There we go. Let me go get some power for you.
Did you find aluminum?
Uh huh. Yeah, off one of the little things in there.
Dude.
Yeah, I told you, man, there's resources everywhere out here.
We got two aluminum. We can make a thing. We can make a thing go right. Gonna make it out of sight.
What are you gonna make? You're gonna make a car?
We can make, I'm just thinking of the things we can make out of it. We can, all right, let me go ahead and build this thing out.
Keep getting stuck on that one.
Okay, so I need to, first off,
I'm getting you some power.
No, that's not what I'm saying.
Oh, sandstorm.
Yeah.
No, get inside that. Oh, hopefully it doesn't blow all our stuff away.
I shouldn't.
Because you're not on tables.
Picking up as much as I can right now, though.
All right, I'm getting inside. Get inside, dude. Get inside. Don't worry about it.
Get inside?
Yeah. And watch out. When you come in, you tend to slide. Is apparently something that's going on in there.
Okay, I'm in.
So I don't want you to.
I'm in the capsule.
Oh, okay, good. You can actually watch the resources and tell us what happens with them.
Yeah.
Getting compound while I'm in here. It's a good thing I got all that energy. It's gonna be all gone, but I got it.
Yeah, I think. Wait a minute. Doesn't it? No, we need copper. I think if you can, I think the next thing to do is go into a cave. I already have a tether leading into that one cave. If you can get copper and aluminum, that'd be amazing.
Yeah, if you want to keep working its way down here.
Oh, you know what? I can work from inside the capsule.
Really? I thought I tried doing that once. It wouldn't let me. Okay, they passed by.
Yep. Yeah, I just placed this this thing here. I'm gonna actually go out too.
I don't really need filters, generator, beacon, wind, solar. Yeah, none of those I need.
All right, resin. Is that thing charged for another? Research?
Well, not yet. Still hasn't built up anymore. Yeah, it hasn't built up anymore yet.
Yeah,
still in my time.
Ouch!
I told you, watch out, because you slide and you take a big hit when you fall down there, too.
I fell down the thing. Probably shouldn't have built it at
such a steep angle.
Or so close to the base, because I'm actually expanding this way.
Well, I mean, supposedly later on, we're supposed to have ability to fill this stuff in.
Yep.
Oh, all man, right. There's so much resin over here.
Yeah, I wasn't even looking at what was going on over here.
More energy. So slow.
Okay. Another resin.
I guess I'll go get the energy from the other one, and I'll snag the other research while we're waiting. Okay. Don't really have a choice. The energy takes so long.
Well, if we can get the oh, that was really close. I could hurt myself.
I mean, once we get down there, we can get access to the energy that's on the walls. But until right. We do, we're just kind of left with being able to grab what we can grab, and it's not a lot.
What I was saying is, if we can get copper, though, we can get... oh, wait a minute. A fuel condenser is an actual thing. It turns copper into fuel. And you need that to actually go to space.
Yeah, but we don't want copper turning into fuel right now. We need copper for pretty much everything else.
Yeah, so I guess the next thing is a printer or...
Printer.
I'm going to do the printer, yeah, because the vehicle bay, I don't want it where it's at.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait a minute. It takes copper to make the printer. I can do the vehicle bay because it's made out of compound.
Oh, we'll do that then. I mean, depending on where you want to put it. You can even do those other little platforms off into another direction.
Yeah.
And we got plenty of them, and there's still more over there to boot, but I just didn't pick them up because we already had too many. So if you need a whole bunch of them, just let me know. I'll snag them for you.
Yeah, you should be able to do that research that's on there right now.
You want me to hit it, or are you going to come over here and hit it?
Yeah, go ahead and hit it. I'm going to make this printer. Or not printer, but,
Ooh, baby. Thing. What are we going to get? What are we going to get? Power cells. Got power cells off of that one.
Nice.
Let's drag another one on there.
You know how power cells work?
Not really. I've never gotten those yet, so...
Power cells, they act, they're a small boost in power, so as you use power, they replace the power, but then it also takes, once it's depleted, it's gone.
Like, completely?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. This one, we didn't get anything but, fuel. Hydrogen, well, let's give me something good. Give me something
good. Wait a minute. We have aluminum. It's right over here. Put it on this on purpose.
There you are. All right, still going up. We need solar panels, dude. We need the good ones.
Yeah, but compound. We can't do that.
You're running a little low on compound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I can grab you some more.
Okay.
Let's see. Give me something good.
I mean, we can, with the compound.
Oh, yeah.
We can actually make the first vehicle, the rover.
Storage. Storage is good.
A storage? Yeah. We can actually add to a rover.
Or one of these little things. You can put more on them now.
So yeah.
So we can actually put these things down.
All right, let's see.
But I think, guys, this is a pretty good place to go ahead and end the episode, right? Or?
I think so, yeah. All right, guys. So hopefully you enjoyed. And this is Cypher Deck.
I'm AC Gamer.
And talk to you next time.
Subscribe.
And like.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.